Hey guys, Azul here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to some more BioShock. BioShock Remastered. This is part 3 of my first playthrough of BioShock. And I still don't understand what the heck is going on in this game. Like, I don't understand, like, what's the purpose? Like, why are we doing the things that we're doing? But yeah, on part 2, we ended off trying to attempt to save this one guy's family, and we did not. I think they all died, and I think we're trying to link up with him. We ended up meeting this other character, who she then gets killed off immediately by getting gassed up in some poisonous gas. But we are tasked now of finding 7 items, or 3 items and 7 of each, to invent this new contraption to be able to progress the story. So that's where we ended off. And again, I just don't understand. I don't get this game. I don't understand what the heck is going on. Like, I'm trying to pay attention, but I don't see the purpose. I don't see why we're doing the things that we're doing. But hopefully the story will explain itself once we progress even more. So without further ado, let's jump to it. Let's get back into it. Blew this up. He immediately died. Are you serious?
Please!
Come on. No! God damn it, stinks. Alright, try one more time. Are you serious? Screw this thing. I hate this thing. Where is the security camera thing? Dude, screw this, man. It's not even worth it.
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic torture done at the winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water!
What the?
When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
No, I'm not searching on beehives. Oh, that's how you unlock a plasma shot. Okay, so let's put a... Okay, let's see. There we go, now we're doing a little...
the tide. From a medical standpoint, it is catastrophic. From a
another one. Yo, I'm gonna do a quick save because I'm getting like paranoid. Another one. All right, where'd it go?
The children, with their very long needles, their tuneless songs, their
where'd it go?
Ghastly errands, their ghoulish Frankenstein fathers, but we've all placed a hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
Man, I still gotta go back in here? I hate shooters. What else am I supposed to look for in here? how many? There's one more. But where the heck is it? Finally, let's get the heck out of here. Okay, so now we need chlorophyll. Hold up. How much I got? The chlorophyll. So. Okay, we need distilled water and chlorophyll, so.
Simple question. Are you a man?
There you go. No alcohol. Alright, finally a new,
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do what
a
you
new,
say.
Whatever the heck this thing is called. Heater chamber, there you go. No. There's still like one more distilled water. Whoa! That I should be able to find here. Ah! Can I use the... Perfect. Alright, now let's get the heck out of here. Are you not?
You think I'm prettier than Garbo, huh?
Let's go. Exploring a little bit down here.
He's an intruder, and they make us kill intruders.
Mm-hmm. still another Big Daddy somewhere around here? Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, I got no... Sister, though. Alright, hold on, screw it. Chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is the last thing I need. Hey, hold up, what did it say? A group of teleporting spiders called the sentient stone, allowing for its chlorophyll to live and find chlorophyll by scouring their hideouts in the rolling hills and looting corpses. Alright, so we gotta find those chlorophylls. I think we're done here. Ah! Crap!
Nobody lays a hand on me!
Yeah, so I just gotta go roaming around. Find another splicer. What the?
Hold it! I'll kill your first!
Fires to go out. Bam! We got them all.
Do you have all the components for the Lazarus Vector yet? If you do, best head to a crafting station. Then, head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
Where is he, Madonna? Where is the little sinner?
I heard that.
What? He's
I send you water!
Alright, now I gotta find one of those.
Woe be unto you! Is this good enough for you?
Oh, I didn't even see. That was a... Okay, here we go. Lazarus Vector.
From the sounds of that UFS, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. Now drop the Vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Circulate the Lazarus Vector. That was a weird experience.
Fight the inevitable.
Ah, great. I think I just run through these guys. Another big daddy. Does that have a little girl though? No, it doesn't. So no, I'm not gonna fight those things if there's no little girl. What the heck is my task?
Demon!
Crap, not what I meant.
For Christ's sake, how long is that damn spacer gonna take to cool?
Okay, he's not attacking me.
I'll pay you to stay alive next time. How's that for a deal, you shithead?
It's much easier to just like die and respawn if it like doesn't make me like go start from the beginning all over again. Sure, I'm gonna just do that. Taking pictures. No, not what I meant. Alright, screw it. Let's get out of here.
So resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas. The one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Alright, where the heck are we going? I'm assuming it's over there. So this game really, this game is pretty unique, I'm not gonna lie, but this game really doesn't, like, punish you too bad when you die, because, like, you don't start from the very beginning or, like, a checkpoint. Like, obviously, you gotta, like, walk your way back to certain areas, but it's not like, say, there's, like, 30 enemies, and you only killed, like, 20, and you get killed off, and you gotta kill all 30 again. It's like, no, you kill the remaining 10.
Could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Find Sander Cohen.
Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something more.
Please,
I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Finally.
Squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some come now into my home.
Regarding your review of Anna Culpepper's latest musical insult, of all the worthy artists of Yorkshire, why you continue to inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
My public now, when I'm preparing, unbelievable.
Where do I go? I don't get it, like, it's not opening. Thank you. Oh.
Fitzpatrick.
Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug. Little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Okay. Find Cohen's masterpiece.
Your own canvas, one you paint the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
a pizza. Oh.
The moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And
kill Martin Finnegan, okay?
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open. My mom.
Yeah, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Again. Ah.
I found her that way! Don't run!
Thank you.
got ice powers now.
Yes, now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Uh-oh. Not what I had in mind. Damn, this looks bad. So what's next? Kill Silas Cobb. Yeah, that was pointless. Let's see, so where else can we go? Oh crap!
Thank you.
my bed! Man, what weapons do I have? Like... Seriously, I had to reload on both ends? Still one more, right? I can hear it. Yeah, they're coming in clutch. Let's see, grenade launchers. Oh, there's the last big daddy. Where'd he go? Thank you. way back here? Dang. Way back here. My God. After me? Why am I taking pictures? I'm honestly legit lost. Hold on. Kill Silas Cobb, but where is Silas Cobb? Cobb used a hangout around a store called Rapture Records. Okay, duh! I need to, like, actually read these things more often. Let's get the heck out of here, because I'm sick and tired of this place. Taking life as you go. You're not. Why does that sound like another Big Daddy? One more. Hostiles both close and active. They are wearing rabbit masks. Okay, so just fight them off. East Garden in Poseidon's Plot. So I gotta go back there again? Okay. Poseidon's Plot was what again? Up here, right? Yeah.
What's that? Is it him?
Where I need to go again? East Garden. Another big daddy.
I just wanted some company.
Alright, East Garden, East Garden. What the heck?
Not.
East Garden. There it is. Guys, give me one sec here. All right, guys, we back. Kill Hector Rodriguez. Rodriguez was working at East Garden in Simon Plaza. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Careful.
before it completely dries out.
Timely, this was timely, okay. Alright, I think that's enough for this session for part 3. So we'll get to the new area, save, and call it a sesh. Yeah, because that was weird. Hephaestus, that's the smith god, and the god of forge in Greek mythology. Ryan takes down smuggling operations Fontaine and thugs killed in fiery shootout, headline Rapture Standard. September 12th, I'm assuming 1958? Alright guys, so that'll be the session for part 3. We'll continue to part 4 of Bioshock Remastered. So, if you guys are watching this on YouTube, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. If you like my gameplay content, if you like to see me struggle with shooting, because I hate shooters. Actually, I like shooters, but I'm not good at them. And if you want to watch me play live, I'm live on Twitch. Link will be in the description in the channel, as well as my social media, my Twitter, and my Instagram. And until then, I will see you guys next time for some more Bioshock. Alright guys, peace out. Have a good one.